Would never be able to be content with life at the court after spending so many years.